going to make some juice from orange, some pineapple, and apples. I'm going to be using the Kitchen Living slow juicer. It's not one of those fast ones, but yeah.